During the first period.
Two points coming through.
Charles number four, Alyssa Williams of Odessa. Her first, seventh team foul.
Thank you.
Fouls at number 24, Michaela Snackhouse of Harrisonville, her second. Sixth team foul. Checking back in for the Lady Wildcats, number 12, Jessica Nichols.
Thank you. Hey, he's got ball. Bailey, step back. Help, 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 help. Good.
First team foul of the half for the Lady Bulldogs. Second team foul of the half for the Lady Wildcats. Checking in for Emersonville, number 21, Leanne Farron.
There you go, Sam, go! Box!
Second team foul at the half for the Lady Bulldogs.
Hey, get up, get up!
Fifth team foul. Thank you.
Go, go, go.
Foul's number 20, Brandon Patrick of Odessa, her fourth. Eighth team foul. Number 23, Brandon Kendrick and Harrisonville, our third. Fouls number 23, Brandon Kendrick at Harrisonville, her fourth. Subbing up for Lady Wildcats. Number 24, Michaela Stackhouse. And number 32, Katie Riffle.
I'm Brianna Garlington.
I'm Charles Williams.
And I'm Derek Parker.
And we are CMG. And we would like to welcome you to follow both websites. That's whatsupkansascity.net and cascadesports.tv.
Some of our programs consist of Are You Awoke, Coach's Corner, and many more interviews, news, and blogs.
Be sure to like our Facebook page and follow us on Instagram at Cascade Media Group and Twitter at WhatsUpKC and Cascade Sports.
And remember, the victory we call success
goes to the best prepared.
And when you invest in your community,
you are really just investing in yourself.
So don't just like it, share it.